Hi, my name is Ema Edosio and I'm the director of Kasala. Kasala is a story about brotherhood. It's a story about four young boys who steal their uncle's car and take it to a party and wreck the car. They have less than 20,000 naira to raise money to fix the car, and it's everything that happens in the process of raising the money. And it's a story that tells, you know, explores the lives of these young men living in the slums and, you know, the troubles they face.
In the film, are these young unprofessionals or are they professional actors?
They are young professional actors. They've worked in some popular Nollywood films, but a lot of roles are not made for young characters, so that's why I was able to take them, you know, the small roles and just give them like a major role in the film, and they did really well.
When will the film be released?
We're still working on that. I can't say right now, but we're looking at probably June, July, yes.
And who will it be released through?
We're still working on getting the distribution deal. That's what we're working on right now.
That's what you're working on.
Yes.
Okay. What's your next project?
My next project, which I'm really excited about, is a movie called Ema, and it's a Yoruba word for spirit. And it shows the lives of Nigerians who, like, it shows the progression of a typical Nigerian where we are forced to do things just to survive, and in the end a lot of us are unhappy, a lot of us are sad, and it tells the story of a very talented dancer who spirals out of control because he can't take his destiny, or there's no light at the end of the tunnel for him, for his gifts.
And as a young Nigerian filmmaker, what are the main difficulties you face in making films in Nigeria?
One of the difficulties that we face as filmmakers in Nigeria is funding. In order to be able to have a voice, you have to sort of take the bull by the horn and just, you know, a lot of us we raise the funds ourselves to make the films. And another problem we face is, even after you've made the film, finding distribution for the film. I personally think that, you know, there are a lot of stories to be told with Nollywood, and, you know, it's high time we start telling stories that matter to us, or stories that speak directly to the average Nigerian. And one of the major problems is getting these films into the cinemas, into distribution. Those are the two major problems we face.